Let's open up the comments for an off-day open thread. Feel free to discuss whatever you'd like in the comments below, whether on topic or off topic. Any mentions of the University of Maryland at Baltimore County, however, will be deleted promptly. Here's a Reds-related question to kick things off. What's the best-case scenario for the Reds over the next 10 months, between now and opening day, 2019? Related.